And it takes this is actually really clunky, so let me see if I can define a min. Probably gotta test the min coord as well. Okay, passed the test, and now we can do something completely different. Min extent is min chord of I'm a bit muddled now, but we'll get there. Okay, so we have this, and then min chord is let's see if it compiles. Yep, and the tests pass. Okay, if we just what I basically want is to have the indices. Let's just forget about all that coord stuff for now. So basically, I want to say x, y. x min to max and y . So this is the general. And now it's just a lot of fiddling to get this right. So basically this comes to top left 1 plus chord xy with x from 0 to cx min extent and y from 0 to cy min extent. Hope I have no off by one element in here. So and this is the same. Actually, let me put those as offsets. We share a lot of code here. Those are the offsets. Okay, very interesting. Of course, we're not quite done yet. We have to get a couple of areas and just try it out. So for the testing, let's define two areas and compare those. Let's do that here. Okay. Maybe we can even make use of this. So top coordinate 0, 0 and the bottom right coordinate is 2, 3. So that means width is 2. Height is 3. Let's see if everything still runs. Okay, perfect. And then we can say area 1 is area with pixels equal 2. Now we have to be a bit careful because the PGM library does it in reverse order, so it is Y and then X. So just to make sure there's no mistakes, I will make a helper function. It says make array. just takes the extend, takes a list of int and returns pixel array. So what this does is actually it takes a coordinate. List array so that should take care of it for me. So this is make array . Okay, now I have to come up with some value, 6 values. So it's equal okay, and value should be true. False for actually it's true. This just compares the number of columns. So it's 2 columns. So I'm seeing just now that I don't know what to expect here for the number of columns. So actually I'm going to change that around completely. There's no match then I will do this. And if there's a match,